Okay guys, this is my next part for the Frankish Kingdom campaign. I don't remember which one it is, to be honest, so we'll just get on with it. Previously, what did we do? We were ready, I think, to attack this, although I'm not quite sure because we got no main line. Our infantry is shit, to be honest. Total garbage. Perhaps if we disband one of these and grab this, it's gonna be better, I don't know. Yeah, let's do that. And let's go attack them. Oh, hiring these ones made this go in our favor. So I guess we'll play this after all. I think I should just auto-resolve it, but you probably wanna see this. Because I haven't done much fighting lately, I just auto-resolved most of my fights, I think. And the ones that I did were mostly siege defenses. And to be honest, I don't want to do open field battles because the quality of my troops is pretty bad, and the only thing I can do is just defend and hope for the best, to be honest. Okay, let's put these guys here. Let's move all back a little. These guys here. Get this in the back. You in the front for now. Okay, catapults come here and okay, you three go this way and you two this way. So let's position ourselves in alignment with this and anything else we forgot? I think not. Excuse me. Let's do this. Are they gonna come to us? I think yes, because we get the artillery. Oh, these guys are gonna tear us apart because they get missile weapons, and these guys get no armor at all. Well, this one's got, but these ones are total shit. Is this thing shooting? Good, it does. Just shoot this one. Let me see the shots. Ah, okay, you landed some shots there. Good. Just aim for this in case something misses, it hits the guys next to him. Although they got in loose formation now. Of our archers, not just yet. Let's move our cavalry a bit closer. They might charge on us. Probably we should charge on them with our cavalry, to be honest. In fact, we should do that. You come here. You start coming your way over here. You two as well. Okay, you come here, go in them, no, just get... Go with this, you harass the general, you move up in the front, this thing going. Let's get the general in here as well. Okay, this guy's got wrecked. You keep an eye on them. You back. Okay, where's the catapult shooting? Shoot the general. Nice, you wrecked them apart. Just charge into this, you can win. You do as well. Yeah, right in their back. Good stuff. You shoot at this while you how things going here rather well. Come back. Okay, help this one out. You get in there. How you going? Oh, you're winning. Charging their back or not. They're being shot, that's fine. Ah, they're picking these guys apart, but it's fine. Go for them. You go kill them. Why are you not going in there? Just run them down. You stop shooting. All of you just get back. Good stuff. Great stuff. Okay, let's run them down. These guys are broken. Anyone here? No, they all pretty much escaped. Only these guys remain. They're dead. They're also dead. Yeah, this army is destroyed. Just kill a few more of this, just to be sure of the general. Ah, it's the general, so you don't need to do this. Yeah, we could do this better, but what the hell. We just needed to win. That's enough. I don't know. Just grab this.
Thirsty for battle.
Oh, someone escaped. That's fine, I guess. At least you can come over here and finish them off. And stay there to replenish. Just go with this. Also this. Just stay there. And next turn you're gonna attack here. To get and give the scalpels to these guys, because you will head back to here as well. You should stay in there. You're recruiting. How about you? Should you move? Yeah, let's move you out. Anyone here? Let's check. Or here? Nope. So let's just force march. About here, are they moving against us? No. They just stand there. Good. You move back up there while you get... Oh shit. Get in here. Public order is good in our main provinces. Here it's not so great, but I think it's gonna be increased in a few turns. Same in here. I really hope they just suck this. I don't want them grabbing that. So, what else? Let's end this. Oops, what's that? Yep, let's pick it. It's gonna increase the public order. Okay, and turn. Excuse me.
enjoy this quiet time. It ends now.
Okay.
The storm is
I
coming.
Guess.
The storm of blood to wash you away.
We'll have to deal with them again. Keep an eye on them. See what they will do next. Oops, what's that? Rebellion imminent. Where? Ah, here. Yeah, okay. So so you go in there.
Lay siege to their hovels.
And you give him the catapults or the onagers, I don't know. Same thing for me. To switch with this, I guess. Now get back and you make the attack. Easy to resolve, no need to play this. Just get in there. There's gonna be a rebellion anyway, so just loot it. Yep, we don't need that or that. Look at this, they're just they have only military buildings, so where are they making all their money to sustain such armies? It's just the AI cheating. Can you get down here? Oh, we'll already get you. Okay, they're pretty much dead. Okay, I should have brought you here to check out. Okay, nothing. Just stay on the river there. Oh, there's another bank. I mean passage here. But there's no one there, as it seems. Come on, just be done with this. Anything to build here? Food is going well. Let's build this. How about here? Ah, we should build a church. First in here. No, no, no. Should I just capture them and subjugate them? I don't know. Why are you not attacking? Okay. Let's end this. Okay, another army. Yep, get rid of this. Build that. How's the food going? Not well, but we're gonna build sanitation in here as well, so it provides food also. How the public order is going on here. Well, let's check. Okay, one army in here and let's check in here. Nothing here, so lots of catapults. I think we can take that. But we'll just head here anyway. Let's check which settlement is that. Is it easily defendable? Nope, it's shit. So I guess we'll sack it and head for the next one. capture this last. Yeah, just hit the... How far can we make it? No, not that far. You should also start coming over here. Yeah. Oh shit, it's going to shit in this province, but mainly because of this. I need those guys to piss off so I can capture this. Look at this. Where's the garrison here? That's like 5 guys. Not that great of garrison, and they just won't attack. Should I go in and help them? No, I can't do that. Okay, let's check if the public order is good in here. Let's build that. I think we're good. Those fuckers captured this, I wanted this. I think I'll declare war on them once I'm done with Visigoths. Yeah, I'll do just that. Okay, should I move you from there? And just get you in here. Yeah, I think. Just go for this. Okay, let's move on. Oops. Yeah, just go with that and that. Guys just holding out. Yep, you get wrecked again. My work is done. I don't know why you can't deploy these things. How's the sanitation in here? Not that good. Yep, can't build industry just yet. At least we got gold in here. How are we going with these guys in terms of relationship? Yep, quite good. Can I get this? Nope. Probably because they're aggressive and temperamental. He can attack us anytime, to be honest. Yeah, I think once I'm done with this, I'm gonna kill all of these client states, because they are just stupid. Stupid as fuck. Let's see. They only got 1, 2, 3, 4 armies, including the garrison in their settlements. Yeah. What's that? Berbers, okay. Yeah. Come on, be done with this. Let's move on. I just kept the client states in the early of the campaign just to help me with any rebels and what they did in here in Hispania. They helped me get rid of the Visigoths easier, but they fucked up how I wanted to capture the settlements. That's the bad thing of this game. Okay, this guy moved up here, so perhaps we should kill him with both my armies. Good job. I'm gonna feel bad about betraying you, but you're stupid AI, so I have to do it, sorry. Okay, did they suck this? Yes, finally. Don't re-attack this again. I wanna do it. This guy's hit it. Rebellion imminent. Yeah, here. Can we attack this now? Oh no. They didn't stop the siege. I think... Yeah, they sacked it, but they kept it under siege.
Ready for battle.
That's not good. What should I do? Move up or wait here? I think I should wait here. Let's see where this guy went. Yep, here. Easy bait.
Father, how can I help? Thirsty for battle. Get on our way.
Yep. I don't wanna play this. There's no point. It's all missile troops and the ton set of catapults. It just run towards them as fast as you can and beat them. Yep. Let's pick the replenishment. Which one can move? Yep, you move there. You get this. Drill this and this. Just repair this, I guess. You have more movement points, come here and keep an eye out on them. Okay, let's build this and this. How about here? It's going good. Here, we're gonna get a rebellion next turn. Let's move you down here. Where's the rebellion gonna happen? Probably here. Where's the more public order penalties? Yeah, here. It's two in here and one here, so it will happen here in Valentia. Should I build up more of this? I don't know. Yeah, just do it. Let's get on. Where's my army here? Do I need this one placed here? Yeah, just for the time being. I think I should remove one of my governors and place him here in order for the for this bonus to get to the neighboring provinces. This one. How many governors I get? I get like four, so one in here, another one in here probably, just to cover all of the settlements, and one in here and here, I guess. No, here, so I can get to this as well, and here. Yep. So let's end this turn and do that next time. Can I just remove the governors and put them elsewhere? Because that would be the best thing, because these guys are leveled up. I don't want new ones. Okay, let's check on this guy. Oh shit. Secure some loyalty. Sort your man out, woman. Also you, take care of your son. And let's move on. Okay, who's this? Yep. Go with that. Okay, we're making a ton set of food. I liked it in Rome 2 better, where there were no penalties if one province suffered from food attrition. It would just borrow food from the other ones, and no public order penalties. In here, you have to make food from all of them. Otherwise, they're gonna be public order. And that's not good. Excuse me. This cold is still taking a toll on me, I guess. Okay, yes, yes, good job on that. Good, thank you. Really, really thank you. Okay, we got a rebellion going on. Swabians, okay, who destroyed them? Yep, good. Yeah, just go with that. What happened in here? He didn't improve. Oh shit, it happened in here. Let's, can we recruit a new one? Nope. Okay, you come in here, grab this. And you will capture. Should I go in with the navy? It's got no garrison. Yep, I should go in with the navy. Because I wanna move this guy up there. And this guy obviously can't do it. So let's destroy this, keep this. Keep this as well. Oh shit, our money are going down. It will fix over time, I guess. Now that we almost got rid of the Visigoths. Okay, just get closer to the settlement if they attack. And you go on with this. You get the catapults, so that's good. You're gonna take it in one turn. You get in there.
How can I help?
Yep, not gonna fight that. Let's go with this. Let's check the public order. There's nothing we can do though, we don't have the money, but still some basic stuff. Okay. Just go with this. No. Build this thing here and okay, we don't have the money I guess. Okay, one more settlement and the Visigoths are over.
Ready for battle.
I think as soon as the Visigoths are over, these guys are gonna declare war on me. Loyalty, yep, that's good. Okay, grab this. We beat those guys. Did you see those guys standing just outside? Right here, the Berbers. Okay, we're gonna just occupy it. Shit, look at our money. Instead of going up from capturing all the settlements, they actually went down. Okay. Visigoths are dead. How are we going with this? 36. do this count as well? Let me check. 3, 6, 9, 12. No, they don't count as mine, I think. Let me check again. Oh no, here. Control 50 regions. It doesn't say through military allies or something like that. Sorry. So, what should we do? No, leave that here. We need it. Let's put this here. Let's just make some money. Okay, German experiment. How much will they cost if we grab this? We're not ready for that yet, so we'll go with that and that. Build our economy up first, and we'll then deal with that upgrade. So if I want to take these guys out, they will be an easy target. And now that the Visigoths are over, they're probably gonna move against the Ostrogoths. That suits me just fine. Okay, let's... Yes. Should I disband some of this? I think I don't need that many. And it's taking a lot of money, so... Yep. Just go with that for now. Okay, they're making one last attempt. That's fine, I can destroy them now. And these guys are gonna help out also. Okay, that's how they compose their armies. I should check this out so I know how to deal with them when I get to war. Because I will get to war with them. Okay. Let's just cross them. And destroy the faction. Did we lose anyone? Nope. Grab the money. Ah, that means they destroyed some of my buildings there, but that's fine, I guess. So right now we should use the time we got to boost up our economy again, because it's going to shit right now. Okay, yep. Yep. This guy again. Who is it? Oh no, it's not one of these. Can you get a wife? Come on. You only made daughters. Oh my god. Lucky father. Okay, please do something about him. Let's see if we can reposition the governors. Where did I say I wanna put them? Like here. Oh, not here, because this will not get the bonus. Like here. Yeah, this ones will get it, and here, I guess. Here, and here, and here. And this one will get it. Let me check. We put him here. This ones get the bonus. and we put this other one here, and these two get the bonus as well. And if we capture this, I don't know if it counts as a neighboring region, we'll have to see. So we need here one to get all this, and here if in case we pick this. So let's reposition you. Or not. These guys offer a lot of public order to the province, so if I remove them, there's gonna be problems in my main provinces, so I don't think that's a good idea. We'll see about it later. Oh shit, look at those catapults. Can they build something else? Grab the money. That, keep that, prepare that, and that's pretty much it. Okay, build this. So they're going to grab this, I think. Yep, but not yet. So this next few turns are gonna be a bit boring, but they're essential. We have to build up our economy up once again. I think we should increase the taxes at maximum for like one turn, only one turn, just to get this money. Yep, we can deal with any rebellions right now, so we'll do that.
Ready for battle.
I hope the rebellion happens here. And okay, what's that? Visigothic rebels. Okay, we'll just get that back. Let's check this. One rebellion here. Okay, yep. One here. This one, okay. This one here, imminent. Okay, take your hand. Nice. Let's reduce it and see what happened. Let me check here, public order issues. Okay, this goes well. This one as well. Okay, I guess. Yep, as well, you're going well. Okay, the rebellion happened here, so you're gonna have to move. Come on, here. Oh shit, they're gonna attack like next turn. How's the garrison? It's pretty decent. Okay, so we need something to boost the public order here, I think, or not. Yes, this will do the job. We should grab this in these settlements that suffer most from public order issues. This one is going well. How about this? Yep, this one as well. Although we should pick that and that. Pick that one up here as well. So we just cancel this, I guess. Okay, you. Stupid rebels. What were you thinking? With my army next nearby? Yeah. But no, just go with this. Prepare this and this and this. Prepare also this and this and this. Okay, that's enough. So leave that for the time being. Build the church. And where's that? Oops, that's quite good. So we build that. It's not offering much public order. Nah, just leave it. Do we make wine already? I think yes. Was it here? Yep, so one is enough. And we probably destroy that as well. I don't know. Okay. Should I disband some of my units in order to get the money running?
Come.
I don't want a treaty. So, what should I disband? I should disband our most expensive units. These are mercenaries. Okay. I'll keep these two in full strength. Okay. This army is quite decent. So, okay. You should disband some of this. Yeah, the mercenary ones, the most expensive. This one's good, do the job, but we'll have to get rid of them. How much that they cost? Yep, too much. Don't need them now. Just decrease our expenditure for now. We need that money really bad. We can recruit those guys again. Okay. Just get rid of this as well. Just a few. Yeah, one more. How about you? Yep, you too as well. Get rid of that. Is this mercenary? Nope. One of these. How's our strength going? 3, 2, no, 1 and 2. Him. So, how many regions do we need for this? What is it? 40 and we got 36, we said. Okay. So, even if we capture these two, can we, although, is it under siege? No, it's not. Should we go in and capture it? I think we should. I don't know. Well, let's just build up for now. Just make some money. As I said, I'm gonna wreck this. As long as I can see where their army is at. One here, two, three, four. Yeah, four armies. That's quite easy. No, it's more. Where can I see them? Oh shit, fuck. Okay, I'll see it next time. Oh shit, these fuckers. Where's that? Okay, I don't care about this. Come on, seriously?
Laying siege to their hovels.
Like, seriously? It's gonna cause even more problems. Oh, holy shit. Okay, I'm gonna put this guy in there because this one got walls, although they pretty much destroyed. Ah, fuck. Okay, we built this one here. There's an army here. Let's go deal with it. Can we attack it? Nope. Just stay there. And recruit some of this in order to deal with them. We can afford that for now. Okay, public order in this province is good, so we'll have to deal with this. Okay, this is going well. This is going well as well. Okay, how about... Okay, let's get some things going in here as well. Let's... Oh, holy shit. Okay, we need the food in here more as soon as this repairs. You can deploy, of course. Let's move on. Which one is that? Oh, I see. Do that. Also. No, I can't. Can you do anything?
How can I help?
Let's see about it next time. How's the garrison? Decent.
Father be praised. How can
okay, yep. These guys haven't seen much battle, so that's why they got such low integrity. I just mainly use them for public order issues, just as a deterrent.
We shall put
yep,
aside
just as I said.
The bow. The arrow will strike
war,
where
of course.
Will
fuckers. And if even if I capture them, I'm gonna be right next to the Vandals. Oh shit. But at least if we capture these extra settlements, we can get the Roman, Western Roman Empire reformation going. So I have to see where they will head now. Start building my settlements, the defenses. One rebellion there, as I can see. I'll have to deal with it. These guys, they get full two stacks. Shit. Not full, but... Where is that? Why don't I have... Which one is Baetica? Yeah, okay. Objective complete. Yeah, thank you. Why can I not see where this happens? Okay. It seems like we won here, I don't know what we did, what was the objective. Okay, minor victory, but we're gonna go for the big one. I don't know how it's called, major victory. And if you guys like this, I'm gonna do a total map conquest, I think. Let's check. How's it called? Yeah, minor victory, and these are cultural, military, and divine triumph. Okay, I think we're gonna head for this. Yep. Sure thing. Okay. I don't know where these guys are headed. How's our garrisons here? Not great. If we upgrade this, yeah, it won't do much of a difference. But we can't build guardhouses everywhere. We need the money in order to have big armies. Let's see this. Oh shit. Let's come on. Let's recruit some of these just to get rid of them. Yep. Take the money. And get rid of about this ones and this. Stay in there. Get your integrity up. Okay, I think we should start building our farms a little better, so we can sustain bigger settlements. So let's plan our defenses. Okay, another rebellion here, as I thought there would be. There. If they decide to attack here, it's gonna be bad. We don't have anyone. And okay, the walls are back in shape, so it's good, I guess. Okay, let's get these things going. Oh shit, I can't sustain that. I need sanitation in here or not. Yeah. How much this will, like 4 in the last stage, and how about this, another 6, how much these two will make? Oh shit, yeah, we'll need to destroy that and build a fishing jetty here so we can get a well. We need a well in every province, also here, if we wanna plan and max out all our buildings. Go with that. So public order stabilizing, that's good. Destroy this, and let's check here. Okay, things are not going well in here, so we'll beat this. Let's see where the rebellion is gonna happen. Okay, one going on here. Let's get rid of it. Shit, they're gonna grow even bigger now. Oh shit, we need to... That's why. Okay. Should we cancel something? Let's cancel this for the time being in order to sort this one out. And we can sustain this in here. Just stay there. Do they perhaps want a peace treaty?
Do not try my...
No. How about this?
Do not attempt to sweeten.
No. Even though we haven't fought yet, they're strength number 4, so they're right behind me. How many settlements do they get? 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2. Okay, 3 in here. 1 in here. 4, 5, 6. This one belongs to the Moors, so they probably got 1 in here. Okay. Their settlements are undefended, but I can't go in war with them right now. My settlements need some tending. I have to take care of them. These guys. Okay. Is there an option? Oh, I think.
Greetings, friend.
No. Nope.
I've called for good aid.
I just want this settlement for me. Shit. The strength ranking 9 and these ones are 6, so... Oh shit, they're aggressive and temperamental. That's not good. Opportunist, okay. Okay, that's a good thing, we get good relationships. Okay. No, just keep building that here. And just stand back inside in case they attack. And let's move on. So, them declaring war on us actually decreased our income by a lot. But we're still making some money due to the disbandment of most of our troops. If we need anything, we're just gonna have to recruit some more. It's gonna take only one turn, to be honest. And we can also use mercenaries. But I don't want that just yet. I just want them to stay put. Let me consolidate my provinces again. And then I'll move against them. Okay. Oh, fucking guys. I'm gonna have to... Lusitania. Prepare. Okay, it's happening here. That's good, I guess. Grab this, it's gonna help public order for next time. Can you grab the catapult? The honor gear I mean? No. Take the money. Get back in there. Yep. It's quite well now. Get this. Here, get this and repair this, and there goes our money. If you come here, can you actually help? Yes, you can. Okay, grab the money, head back, also you. You will need to recruit some more in order to deal with these guys that move against us. Okay. If they try to come here, I can probably crush them with this army. I should disband this and build some... No, I'll have to get back to do that. How about you? How much does this cost? 187. Yeah, that's a big difference. I can't upgrade this yet unless I reach all the settlements to level 3. Along with this, of course. Okay. That's good for now. Okay guys, this is the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it and I'll see you next time.